University police at the college and the Brockport Police Department arrested and charged individuals with various misdemeanors on Wednesday. The individuals charged were living in this house behind me. Charges ranged from hazing to serving alcohol to minors to animal cruelty. Police say a rat was kept in the basement and was used as an example of what would happen if they ever went to the authorities with the information. Was that good?
That was not good.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.